Michigan State Championship. That has been my goal for how many years. It's, so
I know you said you wanted to come down here after the last 2 years and medal to take a gold. I mean, was that ever in the plan for you at all? I mean, would you ever talk about that?
I didn't. I wanted to, obviously, but I didn't realistically think I could because I just haven't been having a great time or a great time jumping the last few weeks. But I guess it's only one day that matters, so.
How good did you feel out there, too? Because it looked like, I mean, you're pretty smooth.
I felt outstanding. Like the warm weather loosened up muscles, I guess, and it was the best day I've had in a long time. So.
You know, you go into this thing, obviously a big state champ going up against there. What was kind of going through your mind when it sort of came down to you too?
I hope that he misses. yeah, it was just jump as high as I can and pray that he doesn't jump one higher. So,
how many misses did you actually have then overall?
I missed one jump at 6'8" and one jump at 6'4".
Okay. You know, after everything your brothers have done with this sport, to kind of fall in line now with what Matt accomplished, just how cool is that for three to be the next one to bring us, you know, a gold medal?
That actually was the first thing that went through my mind, is that my brother won it his junior year, and now I match that, and now I have something to look forward to try to repeat next year and follow like that.
I know Tom said your freshman year he thought he would see you as a state champion someday. I mean, what was this whole like trying to go through these last 3 years trying to get up to this point?
Well, freshman year, I mean, I came into this meet on cloud nine because I PR'd at the sectional. Last year, I was struggling a little bit, and this year just, I guess, exploded right at the end when it mattered, and it's just great.
What do you think the key was with the 6'8", finally being able to surpass that?
Just the sheer power, just felt great finally. First good weather meet we've had all year. Actually got some power in my jumps and was able to pull it out.
You know, and going back, hugging Neil and all these other guys, just what was that moment like for you?
Oh, it was the most emotionally happy I've felt in a long time. I was so overjoyed at giving everyone in my family and all my coaches hugs, and it was just great.
Are you going to wear that hat at every meet?
I'm wearing this hat from now on and forever.
Where did you get that from?
Borrowed it from a friend.
Oh, nice. I like that. I always knew where you were out there, too, with everything.
And so. I'm not giving it back to him. Thanks a lot.